campaigns to understand or to appreciate that some people understand about the cause of parallelism. In Zimbabwe, parallel markets of foreign exchange are caused by the mismatch between foreign currency, the US dollars, and the quantity of money in the economy, or the electronic dollars, RTS balances. When there is that mismatch, and the demand for foreign currency is so high. Right now, just give you statistics. So for purpose of illustration, the minister spoke about high demand for fuel. We spend about $80 million per week or per month for fuel. We spend about $20 million per month to procure soya beans and or crude soya oil. We spend about $16 to $20 million to procure wheat. This year's wheat production is about 120,000 metric tons, which is enough for only 3 months. It means 9 months of the year we are importing. So we have a significant demand for foreign countries. Electricity, we import about 300 megawatts, we pay about $12 million, on a monthly basis. When we say that we need to be productive, we need that we also need to be able to feed ourselves. So I mean, this year we expect about 30 to 40 or 50, just under 50,000 metric tons. That's a month production, a month consumption. It means that we need, all of us who are here, we need to consume cooking oil. We are importing 11 months of cooking oil. Now, the demand pressures for foreign guys are so high. If you go back to the matter of that we have given you, the maintenance is that our import dependent ratio in Zimbabwe is about 45-50%. What if I consume this country? 45-50% is foreign currency. This water, we are importing the plastic granule. The reasons in South Africa, most of you are getting oil. Cooking oil, apart from the copper, the oil itself, which are importing. Also the bottle, we also import the resin to make the bottle. So the demand factor is very critical. What is happening to the economy? The economy is expanding, and we've told you many times here that the economy, we witnessed the growth of the economy starting last year in November, December. And most of you sometimes were querying whether the check was correct. And maybe that we are all meeting here today. That we can go camera by camera to tell you that which one is expanded. If you go to the industry right now, Delta, for example, since they imported camera, I give you an example. They need about $500,000 per week to import the concentrate from Swaziland for coke, which all drink. And others don't. Right now, they use $2 million per week. That's a quantum growth. From 500,000 to 2 million. Pepsi Cola, they came this year, March. Now they're in full throttle. People have got money in their bank accounts. So you should ask yourself, where is money coming from in the bank accounts? That's the message. You see, we need to be very honest when we talk about economics. We need to go to the depth of basic economics. Inflation is caused by increase in money supply. Now I hear me writing here that is called the bonus. The bonus is another that causes you. Oh my God, see that debit of what? That debit of knowledge. I agree with what was said by Professor Murray today. But sometimes we spend more time on writing things, discussing things that we are not knowledgeable about. I've asked all the business agents. That sometimes we can come over here, then we can have just discussion. We are started talking this point about statement. It's a combination in some of the decisions for reducing fiscal balance. Will be painful, of course. They need to be tough, but it will be also painful. So this time we need to talk tough. Because otherwise, we cannot continue. As Mr. said, it's business as usual. No, I think we just need to stop that. And you need to also to know all of us that the amount of money comes from the few crops, tobacco, gold, chrome, platinum, won't be sufficient to cater for the increased demand in this economy. We don't participate in that value market. I've heard things about many times in the social media, however, I did every time. That I know, I think the reserve bank is in the bond market. If we are there, then that is a misconception. We also reduce confidence in asking you. Possible confidence is a two-way process. So sometimes I lose confidence. End of the day, I don't use those things. Continue writing them. Next time I just say, I know I don't do this, but just go to school. Because I know that nothing will be there. No communication. You know, that's true. Nowadays, I don't need everything. But sometimes you see that I say abuse. No, if I abuse voters around the constructive criticism, I think it's different. So, to you, I'll be honest with you, nothing else but the truth. No, the only thing that I want to do myself, never like a person. Zero. I have no appetite for that. And I don't get anything about that. I live by faith, not by sight. So I say there is money that is there, but the question you have asked, where is that coming from?